Climb the ladder, dude!
How do I climb the ladder?
Calm the f*** on, you dyslexic apricot of a f***ing human!
He's trying to climb the ladder, dude. Relax, man.
It's like watching a toddler with f***ing Parkinson's trying to aim a f***ing squirt gun. It's painful!
How long have you been smiling? It seems like it's been too long. Some days I don't feel like trying. So what the fuck are you on? Whoa, I think too much, we drink too much. Falling in love like it's just nothing. Nothing ever makes sense. I'm not feeling alright. Staying up till sunrise and hoping shit is okay. Pretending we know things. I don't know what happened. My natural reaction is that we're scared. Friends are popping pills and I don't think that they're wrong. Whoa, I think too much, we drink too much. Falling apart like it's just nothing. Now I want to know, where do we go when nothing's wrong? Cause all the kids are depressed, nothing ever makes sense.
You can't even tell yourself the truth. What are you talking about? How'd you break your arm? How'd you break your arm, Evan?
I fell.
Really? Is that what happened?
Yes! I lost my grip and then I fell, so...
Did you fall? Or did you let go?
She wears long sleeves, baggy clothes, keeps her eyes locked on the ground, hides her face, no one knows that her world is falling down. Was queen bee, but then her crown fell. She had no enemies but herself. Come to lunch and you'll find her sitting in a bathroom stool. She's dancing on the edge, she's sketchy, she's gonna fall. She's clinging on now, but tiring every day, wondering what it will be like to take her hands away. So she counts 5 seconds, breathe it through, then you'll start to count again. 4 seconds, count the reasons why today is not the end. 3 second breath, 2 seconds out, the last second filled with pain. Don't you dare let go now. 5 seconds, breathe it through, then you'll start to count again. 4 seconds, count the reasons why today is not the end. 3 second breath, 2 seconds out, the last second she let go and started falling down.